The only person who gets to torture my brother is me.
Mother tell you we were roommates back in the day?
And you graduated with your sanity intact? Impressive.
You know, it's a small school and there wasn't much online about you. Oh, you know, you should really get on Insta, Snapchat, and TikTok.
I find social media to be a soul-sucking void of meaningless affirmation.
Oh, I got you a little something. W. M. Our initials. It's made of obsidian.
Which one of your spirits suggested this toe-curling tchotchke?
What the hell did you do to my room?
Dividing our room equally. Looks like a rainbow vomited on your side.
Anyone else want to challenge me?
I do.
Oh, you must be the psychopath they let in.
And you must be the self-appointed queen bee. Interesting thing about bees, pull out their stingers and they drop dead.
Tell me how you're adjusting to school.
Satra said hell is other people. He was my first crush.
Wednesday, part of the reason your parents sent you to Nevermore is so that you could find your people, become part of a larger community.
I like being an island, a well-fortified one surrounded by sharks.
Have you considered your antisocial tendencies might be motivated by fear of rejection?
If you were to reject me right now, I would not be upset. Your followers are clearly imbeciles. They respond to your stories with insipid little pictures.
You mean emojis? It's how people express their feelings. You know, I realize that's a foreign concept to you.
When I look at you, the following emojis come to mind. Rope, shovel, hole.
You certainly had a very interesting educational journey. 8 schools in 5 years.
They haven't built one strong enough to hold me.